Finally, it's the Stanley Cup Final featuring the Boston Bruins, the first NHL team in the United States, up against the St. Louis Blues, who entered the NHL in the 1967 expansion. They're playing in their fourth Cup Final, the first time in 49 years.
You ready for anything?
You ready right at the start?
Right on, man.
And there's a quick shot, and the puck is in behind goaltender Pennington, and he had no idea where it was, nor did I.
He didn't know that puck was behind him there, and the D-man saved it.
Sitting there open, eh? Good patience.
That's all right. That'll bounce our way next time. That's all right.
Braden Shen shoots. He scores.
Yeah!
30, hey.
Let's go, boy. Keep it going.
I might shoot.
Right, Jenner.
That's it, Bo.
Best line on the ice in the first period. There's another Boston giveaway. Tarasenko scores.
Yeah!
Am I Duke? Way to go, boys. Way to go, J-Bo.
You guys got to challenge one another here to play the right way.
Stops up, passes in front. Clifton scores.
Way to go, boys.
Let's go.
We're not done.
First spot. Let's go.
Head play. Head play.
Yeah!
Be quicker, Stevie. That's your job. Let's be quicker. Let's go. Worry about changing. No. Let's go. Relax.
Went off a body wide. They're out of habit. Tari Dude threw a big check, and the fans in Boston always love that.
Bends it into some traffic with the end. And then score!
Yeah! Yes!
The Boston Bruins have opened the 2019 Stanley Cup Final with a 4-2 victory over the St. Louis Blues.
Great game, Bergie. Good job. Game.
A good win, man. We responded well. Not the start we wanted. We knew there'd be some hiccups, but and I still think we have another level. But understand, right? It's one. It's one. And Tori, you know what else? You are also a sexy, tough.
You and Chris both, man. Anyway, good win, man. See you tomorrow.
The Blues are now 0-13 in Stanley Cup Finals, but the St. Louis win tonight ties the Stanley Cup Final at 1.
Let me watch my foot here, okay? Back up, please. On the ice.
Talk to your linesman. It's loud in here. I can't hear if it's icing or not. I went back twice thinking it was icing. I almost got killed.
Okay, we'll talk about it in the next for sure, okay?
Maybe your outdoor voices.
Good short shift. Work hard together. Let's go.
Come on, guys. Start playing for keeps here.
DeBrus coming into the wing in front. Score!
Come on, boys. Keep going. Come on. That's a good start. Good start. Wait. Yeah, baby. Yeah.
Hey, good placement. It's a good pass out of it.
Bortuzzo turns and fires. He scores.
Oh! Yeah, Rick.
That a boy, dude.
That's big fella.
Right back again, eh, boys? Right back again.
Make plays when they're there. Make plays when they're there.
Back behind his own net. Corelli centering pass. Backhander score. Joaquin Nordstrom.
Going good. Keep it up. Keep it up, boys. Stay with us.
Jaden Schwartz with Tarasenko. Shoots. Rebound. What a great save by Tarasenko. And they score.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, baby. Yes.
Hey, Volva. That's it, boys. Woo! Hey, yeah, when he gets us back on the board. Good job. Good all right, boys. Now we're back on the board. Let's go.
Steen cuts to the net. Stopped by Rask, who's bumped again. There'll be another penalty.
Oh, he ran the goalie over, David. David, he ran him over, though. He skates right in and runs him over. The right call.
Hey, right there is perfect. I love it. Hey, Patty, enough. David, I love it. That's good. Let's go. Patty, hey. When we say enough. Okay.
Centering. Here's a shot off the post. Nailed off the post by Carl Gunnarsson. 2-2 since 14:55 of the first period. And overtime in game two is underway.
O'Reilly to Gunnarsson. He scores!
I'm so tired.
Let's go home, boys!
Get home! I was waiting there for a few to shoot. I'm like, shoot! I couldn't even see you.
It's got a quick story here. After the regulation, I'm in there taking a piss after when you guys were talking. You guys were going there and take a leak. Johnny comes up, sitting beside me having a leak. All I need is one more chance.
Yeah.
That's a true story, too. That's a true story. That's hilarious. And it brings it up here, too. I love it.
St. Louis is about to witness its first Stanley Cup Final game in half a century. 18,500 here tonight. And the lights come up on game three.
A lot of testosterone flowing around out here.
Tory Krug off a one draw, scores!
Yeah!
Yeah!
That's it!
Yeah!
Good job!
That's it!
Great response. Hey, that's you! That's you, baby!
Yeah, drop pass Johansson to Kyle. He scores!
Yeah!
Yes! 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 Right. Yes!
Sean Corelli in the attacking blue line had his pass intercepted by Joel Edmondson. Corelli came in and got it, and he scored!
Yeah! Yes!
Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah, boys! Holy boys! That's right!
And another penalty coming up.
That's Chara who's going to go off here.
Hey, it's okay. Calm down. Back to work. We got it. We got it. We got it. Do the job. We're good.
Krug and Marchand keep the play alive. Krug shot. He scores. Another power play goal.
Jake.
You're watching Craig Berube have a talk right now. I think that's going to be it.
Let's go. Let's work here. Come on. Shoot pucks. Let's get pucks in the net. Shoot pucks.
7-2. A one-timer beats Jake Allen.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Unreal. Good job, boys. Groody, 4.8.
Bruins had one of their best games of the playoffs. Two wins from a Stanley Cup.
Shooters, eh, boys? Early and often. Everything on net. Make this guy question himself.
Let's play our game, buddy. When we play our game, we're effective. Let's get to our game early.
First shift, first shift. Then the second shift. Don't worry about the third. Here we go, two.
Ready, boys? Ready?
All my friends, all my friends. I love going to war with you, boys. Let's go.
Last 5 minutes. Last 5 minutes. Pass that down. Let's do this thing. Come on.
Shoots Bennington to save. Kyle scores.
Yeah!
Let's go.
That's right. That's right. How we do? Good job, DBA. Set that tempo. Good job.
Great job, Z. Way to take that hit. I know.
Don't put me in a position where I have to call it. Right?
I get it. I get it. Listen. I got you.
Pareko trying to go up the boards. And a puck is out of play, but how did it get there?
Quick little discussion here with all the officials.
I have that straight out. Even though I'm looking down, it doesn't hit anything.
I got it straight out. I didn't hit the player.
No,
I got it straight out.
Take your time here.
Let's go.
I think it's straight out.
We'll call it. Let's call it.
Yeah.
Good. If you see two guys at the net, throw one low so that we get a rebound. 2-on-1.
Not overthinking, Mir. On the net.
Here's Bergeron with a shot. Rebound. Carlos scores.
Yeah, baby. Let's go.
Yeah.
Good job.
Hey, gotta kill it.
Brandon Carlo's first playoff goal is a shorty, and Boston has tied the game.
Yeah, kid. Yeah.
Kill it!
Down to Pietrangelo with time. Wires the shot on. Rebound, they score!
Ah!
And the Blues take the lead again.
He's
alive!
Nice shot, Pep.
Charlie Coyle, you'll have the goalie. We'll try to get him at two.
Rask is on his way to the bench. Settled the puck down, heads up ice. Stripped of the puck. Shin with a shot.
Ah!
Zamboni, first ever win on home ice in the Stanley Cup Final for the St. Louis Blues.
Way to respond, Bitter. Good job, buddy. Proud of you.
Big win, boys. Big win. Big win. By the way, Bo.
Two more, boys.
The Stanley Cup Final is a best of three.
Zdeno Chara suffering a suspected broken jaw Monday night.
Let's go.
Guys just find a way come playoff time. Everybody's hurt at this time of year. Chara's showing up here tonight. We'll see how effective he is.
Hey, Chief, are they playing 7D?
What?
Are they playing 7D?
Yeah.
Just be careful of the interference, but I can live with that one because you know what? The net's there, so you just took
the right. Yeah, I can't go anywhere.
I'm okay with that one.
Blazers, let's go have a hell of a shift here, kid. Bring pucks into that, eh? Hard, heavy.
David Perron comes off the bench from the blue line. Pietrangelo. Cross ice shoot into the front of the net. Backhand shot. They score.
Yeah!
Yeah, all right. Hey!
What a play. Play, Stanley, eh? Holy Zachford, what a play. Good pickup. I only missed you by 20 feet.
Keep doing your job away from the puck. One goal game here. Keep doing your job all over the ice. Hey, 13 miles. This gets 15 shots. Let's go. Throw everything at him. Bad angles. We haven't even tested him.
Bolachari back. Tripped up. No one goes up. And Achari is hurt. Stays down on the ice.
Shoot it.
The Bruins all stare at the referee as the puck goes in the back of the net.
How is this not a penalty? I mean, that's a call 100% of the time.
Crew, right circle, DeBrus, shoots, he scores!
Yeah, baby! That's it. Let's go! Back to work here, boys, eh? Back to work!
Don't sit back, go, boys! Pressure out!
5 miles, boys. 5 miles the right way.
Crew with a drive, and that one blocked up high and out of play.
What a shot blocked by Alex Steen. He kicks his foot, a kick save and a beauty.
That's why you play soccer and hockey.
The St. Louis Blues go home for a game Sunday, and they can win the Stanley Cup.
What a game by you, kid. Good job, buddy. Good job.
I've never sweat so much in my life. I'm not joking. Trevor's probably going to have me yelling the whole time. I was so animated the whole game.
The boys were just battling.
Oh, I was, man.
The beards are getting longer and more haggard. Faces gaunt, eyes hollow. The first elimination game of the Stanley Cup Final. 18,500 inside, 100,000 outside in St. Louis. Game number 6 is underway. Joakim Nordstrom taken out hard. There'll be a penalty on the play, and the Bruins will get a power play.
Hey, we got the call. Hey, right call.
Hey! His back was turned the whole time.
Yeah, the whole time. And he went face first. He didn't get his arms up at all.
Numbers first, then your feet. If not, it's out in the neutral zone. We'll battle it out. We'll battle it out there. We got good legs up front.
Carlo takes the shot. Scores!
In! Yeah! In! In! Come on!
Otter, where did that hit?
Just one bounce off the ice. Caught him in the seventh.
Let's go! Follow it up here! Follow it up! Good job! Good battle! Good battle! It's a good battle, boys!
We're gonna break even!
I'm gonna get my arm pulled off here! Come on, let's get there! Let's skate! Let's go! Push yourself!
Petrangelo with a shot. There's a rebound! Trask is down and made the save on O'Reilly.
What an acrobatic save that one. They're having a look now to make sure that didn't cross the line.
That's over. That's over, boys.
Time on it?
Yeah, check the time. What was the time? 7:59. Okay, thank you.
Reset to 7:59.
Reset the clock to 7:59. See!
Chara again for the open net, and he hits it dead center.
Yeah!
Let's go! Let's go!
Bruins have forced a game 7 by a score of 5-1.
Hell of a response, man. Doesn't surprise me. Shouldn't surprise you guys. We talked about this, right? Team defense, and we got plenty of offense, all right? That's the formula. That's going to be the formula going forward. Like I said, you all know what's at stake. So push those outside influences aside. Let's get in our bubble and get this done. Well done, man. Good stuff.
All of these players of the Bruins and the Blues have been asked over the last couple of days about their childhood dreams of the Stanley Cup. And none of them said they dreamed about scoring the winner in Game 5 or Game 6. It's always Game 7 and always for the Cup.
No matter what happens, boys, stay together. Bad, we don't break. Always in the moment.
No pressure. There's no pressure. Everybody's calm. Simplify, boys, eh? Especially early on.
Do everything you can, boys. Make simple plays. Work hard for each other tonight.
There have been 1,443 NHL games this season. Now one more for the Stanley Cup.
Hey, go away! Go away! It's not a penalty! Go!
Hard shot, a wide open net. Binnington with a wonderful save.
Shot stopped by Binnington!
What a save. Here's David Krejci streaking in. What a save by Binnington!
Oh, like better.
Binnington has been special early on.
Jim, almost 15 minutes now for the St. Louis Blues without a shot.
Hey, let's go now, eh? Let's go get some shots here. Let's get pucks to the net. Let's go.
Fakes the shot, passes across. Bomeister takes the shot, he scores.
Yeah! Woo! G'day, Paul. Nice shoot, Paul. Great shot.
And there's Jaden Schwartz with less than 15 seconds to go. In on a forward, drops the puck back. Petrangelo to the net, scores.
Yeah!
Oh, sorry. Strike, yeah.
Right, boys.
What a
job,
boys.
Great job.
Man, this place just went deathly silent.
And this crowd is stunned.
Backhand roof in a game seven. Doesn't get any better.
We're a shot away to be back in it. Let's go. Everything's on that. Doesn't matter from where. We're going to get there. You guys get there, we'll get there. Hey, what's he, the tough guy? Is he the tough guy on the team over there? He doesn't need any help. Hey, tell him you don't need any help.
Shin got that. A charity shot. There's a rebound. Nordstrom. Great save by Binnington. Wow.
It's all right. Push back here. Push back.
Kick to the near wing by Jaden Schwartz. Here's Tarasenko. Scores! Braden Shin from Vladimir Tarasenko. 3-0 St. Louis.
What a play, boys. Hey.
Oh, man.
Tanner, great shot.
I knew it was coming.
Hey. Yeah. Hey, that's a great play.
Now he's going to go to the net. Shoveled in front. It's 4-0 now.
Zach Sanford slams it home.
And I got to think the party's going to start bubbling in St. Louis, Joe.
Oh,
And I think that look tells the story. Bruins fans, many of them who have already exited into the night, are shocked.
Counting the seconds down in St. Louis, because after 52 years, the St. Louis Blues have won the Stanley Cup.
I can't believe it. This is not a dream. This is real life St. Louis. Let's party.
Hey, we did it, hey? Everybody, I love you. That was unbelievable.
Yeah, baby, please
did
it. You're
awesome,
man. By the way, buddy.
Congratulations.
You're awesome. Good job.
That was a hell of a battle.
Congratulations. Good play, man.
Yeah,
congratulations.
The things they do is unbelievable. Hey, really. Letter of the play against you. Hey.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Hell of a job coming back, buddy. Unbelievable, man. Hey, chief.
Congratulations, buddy. Thank you. Happy for you. Thank you for everything you've done for me. Thank you. You're a warrior, buddy.
Alex Pietrangelo is a Stanley Cup champion.
How nuts is this?
I can't believe it.
This is unreal. Yes. Unreal. You're the best. You are the best. Unreal.
Woo! Yeah! Woo!
Give it a kiss.
Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! Yes! Unreal.
I'm proud of you guys. We all are. I love you guys.
That's
what a job you guys.